Okay, so, hey guys, for today, I'm gonna be making houses that are well defended. So, it might look like I'm doing a bad house, but, like with just a random lava mold, but you'll see what I'm planning to do. You've probably seen this before. So yeah. Okay guys, actually I'll tell you what I'm making. So I'm making one of those things where like you have to jump into lava and then you have to jump back and then you go in your secret base. So now, if you actually find my base, I'm gonna make some traps. I have to turn my sound up. Why can't I hear it? I can barely hear the sound or whatever. I'm gonna make it. Let's make a symbol. Should we make a symbol? I'm gonna make it out of grass. Looks normal. And I'm gonna put like a little pointing over here. It doesn't look the best, like, it looks pretty weird, but, like, it works. So, you mean, it's not that bad. So, I don't know how to make this. I've never made one of these before. But I think what you do is you put, like, stuff to, not actually. Yeah, I think I know how to do it. I think what you do is you put... Oh, wait. I just realized something. I've never made one of these before, so it's gonna be really hard for me to make it. I should probably bring lava. Same. Oh, wait. Wait a second. If I use, where are they? Yeah, these last panes. Okay, so I think I have an idea. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make it so these glass panes surround this. And have an opening there. It's gonna make this so it goes deeper. I'm gonna put some. Just gonna make the base layout first. Yeah, now. And I'm gonna. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now that I'm done with that, now, I think I'm going to, the water in. But yeah, I just realized something. Okay, there we go. Let's get the water in there. Okay. Now we're gonna get the lava. Okay, guys. Oh, there's a lava. Why didn't I see that? Am I blind? Wait, it's just... That does not look natural. Let's make it like... It's a little more natural. Does this even look natural? I forgot. Wait, why isn't it? Wait. Oh my god, I just realized I'm completely wrong side! And I just realized you have to jump. So what if it works? So my first version did not work, guys, so we're going to build a different house. So now that I realized something, I don't have to make a house generally like that, but I just want to make a house with traps. And I think, really, actually, you know, I'm not going to make a house with traps, I'm just going to make a regular house, but I'm going to make it really secure. So what I'm going to do is we're going to make a iron block house. I think it's gonna look okay. Actually, have you guys ever realized like how long it takes to build houses? Oh my god, it takes forever. But what I'm gonna do is, wait to see this. Almost done, guys. Oh, and by the way, guys, I don't know if you know, but getting an Xbox soon, so. Yeah, I'll see if I can record videos on that. I'll probably record videos like Battlefront 2 and Steep. Well, Star Wars Battlefront 2 and Steep. Just saying, because I like those games. Okay, guys. Now, I think you guys would want me to place an iron door, but yeah, they don't really work. So, I'm going to be... Actually, I suppose I can do it. Actually, nah. And guys, you may be thinking that, hey, this house looks really derpy. Well, it's supposed to be like that. That's literally the whole point of the house. Is because there's going to be something hidden. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm basically going to make it, oh look, it's a secret house. It's not just a regular house, but what I'm going to be doing is, there is just going to be, they're going to think it's a bad house. What I'm doing is I'm gonna be making it so look up, it's made of glass, but I'm gonna make it so there's one dark glass, and I don't think many people would just look up and try to see it, but if they do find it, but have a little more secrets on the way. And yes, I did just say we're gonna do traps. Okay, guys, now that I figured it out, I really want this corner to be the white block. I feel like it should be the white block. The white block. Now, look in, it kind of seems obvious, but what I am going to do is make it so there's part of the wall there. That worked. Let's see. And then to make random other parts of the wall look the same. So it'd be like, it's just regular, but nope! And if you look under here, it looks like a regular block. So that's actually really good. And what I'm gonna be doing is you have to dig a block right here. Yeah, that'd be good. Make it down. I'm gonna make it so you dig really down. Because this is gonna be my bunker. Okay, I don't think, things, you know, guys, I was about to say we're gonna stop the video, but I'm not actually, because I need to add a few more stuff. Actually, whatever. Okay. But I have a few more stuff. I use this actually for torches. Actually, it's a good idea. I'm gonna make it so. Yeah, it's better. Okay, guys. So what I'm doing basically right now is layout. And actually, I just realized something. Over here. That is literally a lot of torches. I think that's a little too much torches. That's a little too much torches. Is there anything else? Oh, I need to have the ladders actually. Which side do I have the ladders? Oh, I know what I should do. I should make glass. So it's still that? Yeah, that's perfect. Dude, that's literally perfect. Yes. Wait, what? 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 What's not working? Oh, come on. Working glass. Oh, sayonara idea. I mean, it's not that bad. I could just add a torch somewhere else. And that's what I'll do. Actually, nah. I was thinking I should maybe do a lantern, but nah. This place is gonna be dirt, but then I'm gonna make it, like, amazing. Because, like, this is just the answer, you know? It doesn't have to be perfect. And, oh, why'd they get torches? I meant to get ladders. Okay, let's get the ladders. Good, yeah, good, yeah, good. Oi, guys. Is that? That's perfecto! Wait, did I just talk about coal? Wait. Did I just see coal? And some coal. There's even more coal. Okay. So. I'm gonna be making it. Okay, guys, so. Let me just get the grass block, cover it up. And, yeah. Gonna be making a part 2. Bye.